For question 15, we have already determined that the I3 concentration and O3 concentration are directly proportional, which means the highest I3 concentration will result into the highest O3 concentration. So to figure out which site has the highest overall average O3 concentration, we can just figure out which one has the highest overall average I3 concentration. And from figure 3, it's very obvious that site B, which is represented by the hollow square, has a higher overall average I3 concentration at all points, which means it would also have the highest overall average O3 concentration. So the answer is B, site B.